Kevin flirting with some magic and it could go wrong, let's head to 64 Zoo Lane.